Congrats, my lord. Our city has taken a great step forward. Our warriors have heeded our city's call to arms. We can now deploy 2 legions at once.
Wait for my report.
Fits me perfectly.
The Oracle shall make its presence known.
The mist is gone. I don't fear the mist.
Thank you.
The mist is gone.
Thank you for playing Call of Dragons, to help us improve the game in the future. My lord, our heroes must develop their abilities so they can be of greater use to our forces. Heroes can gain experience by defeating Darklings or...
Thank you. Enemies dead ahead! Fight or die.
Can you handle the cold? I must do
better. I'm sorry to say that our legion has been defeated. But thankfully, our losses were slight. Do you remember the mysterious stone you gave me, my lord? Bakar took it back with him after he interrupted the Darkling ritual. I've been researching it for a while, and I think I've discovered something. Come have a look. My lord, the stone you gave me is filled with a powerful dark energy. Our wisest shamans and most ancient legends can offer nothing to reveal its secrets.
Can't go anywhere without hearing about it these days. I've heard people call it Mana Stone. Comes from the Aga Stone. When the stars fall in flames, Mana Stone shall rise. First Tamaris gets covered in that creepy mist, and now this stuff shows up? Oh, everyone's scared to bits. We ought to destroy this stuff right away, Chief.
Just a moment. Take a look at this. This black mist within Mana Stone is a manifestation of its evil energies. Do you remember that bear we encountered outside the city? The Darklings had brought it under their control through some kind of ritual. I'm certain that the power that they relied on was exactly the same as the power within this stone.
I don't think I'll ever forget it. Poor thing was lying on the floor, shaking its head over and over again, like it had lost its mind. If Mana Stone really is that dangerous, we need to destroy it immediately.
The ritual we witnessed was not an isolated incident. Who knows how many more of them are happening as we speak? If we can purify Mana Stone rather than destroy it, we might be able to free those poor creatures from its curse.
But that's just a guess. We don't know the first thing about Mana Stone. Where do we even start?
If Mana Stone has indeed been corrupted, it must have a pure, natural state. except for the black mist inside it. Mana stone looks very similar to dragon glass, or any other volcanic rock. I would need to compare samples of both to be sure.
Dragon glass, huh? I think I saw some once at Silver Star Bazaar. Someone made a dagger out of it. It was so light, I reckon it'd float if you threw it in the water. But that stuff's expensive. And if you need it for experiments, how much do you think you'll need, Ogryn? It ain't gonna come cheap. Anything you need, you'll find it at Silver Star Bazaar. But the Knight of Burning Stars has left the trade routes in a pretty sorry state. I don't know if they'll have dragon glass at the bazaar, or if there will even be a bazaar left.
Please allow me to join you.
Fits me perfectly.
But I am known far and wide as the savviest trader in all of Tamaris. Pleasure to make your acquaintance, my lord. Wouldn't be a very savvy trader without a decent pair of eyes, would I? And where would a lord like you be without a trusted advisor? Dronky, say hello to our guests. You're here for dragon glass, ain't you? Not much of it on the market these days. Nobody's seen so much as a glimpse of the stuff. But today's your lucky day, hon. I just so happen to have some in stock. All the way to the Dragon's Maw to get it. And I examined it all myself. Top tier stuff, perfectly transparent, light as a feather. Well, I don't actually have it on me right now. It's all yours, though. I just might need a little help.
What happened?
Well, things have been a little chaotic since the Night of Burning Stars. couple days ago, I ran into a horde of those awful darklings. I was walking down a road I have walked 1,000 times when I got robbed in broad daylight. Mama always said, life's worth more than gold. Took me about 3 seconds to decide to drop all my goods and turn tail.
How unfortunate. May the ancestors bless you.
When I came back later, the darklings had taken all the dragon glass I had. Not even a shard left behind. And now, the road to the dragon maw's been blocked off, and that was the only dragon glass anybody could get their hands on for miles. Lucky for us, Dronky picked up the robber's scent. Led me right back to their camp. It's not far from here. Do I look like the scamming type? In this line of work, honesty is the best policy. You have my word as a trader. If you can help me get my goods back, the dragon glass is yours, free of charge. Oh, good. Kella keeps her word. Ask anyone.
I don't fear the mist. I can see for miles.
A city can't develop without technological progress. Technology brings us closer to eternity. The Seer's Council contains the wisdom of our wisest thinkers. You can research technologies here. The city has grown so quickly that it's starting to get a bit crowded. You could try removing a few decorative buildings to make more space.
I'll be back in no time.
Thank you.
this. Once the necessary conditions are met, you may deploy legions to gather these resources. Work rhinos have greater load capacity and are the best choice for gathering operations.
The mist is gone.
Darkness approaches, my lord. A helping hand from our brothers and sisters. Alliance members can help. Alliance members can also. I need to fight. Sweat. Blood. Let's fight another day.
Fits me perfectly.
The invasion of the Darklings has roused long-dormant ancient beings. Brave adventurers have set off along the trail in hopes of finding dragons. In Dragon Trail, you will be able to claim a certain amount of treasure every day, depending on how many quests you have completed. There's no time to lose. We must set out immediately.
fight till the end! Sneak attack!
My lord, the more stages you pass in Dragon Trail, the more rewards you will get. Rewards will be available for up to 24 hours. Make sure to claim them in time.
I'll teach them all a lesson.
Don't keep me waiting. I will demonstrate my talent. Another problem resolved. Don't keep me waiting. I will demonstrate my talent.
Problem resolved.
Extraordinary.
Hey, kid. Is this all of the dragon glass you lost?
No. I had a whole bag full. Now there's less than half of it left. Dang thieving red eyes. Don't they know how hard it is to be an entrepreneur? I appreciate you trying to comfort me, hon, but to lose all that dragon glass?
Hold on. Johnny's holding his right hoof up. That means there's danger afoot. Those dirty thieving scoundrels have got to be nearby.
I can't stand to lose any more dragon glass, hon. We better hightail it out of here.
My lord, you have joined an alliance. This is our first step towards fighting back against the darkness. Allow me to explain a little more about how alliances work. Together with other Alliance members' cities is the only way to fight the coming darkness. My lord, please follow me to the location of your Alliance leader. Tap the arrow button in the upper left corner and select Relocate to move your city to a location close to the Alliance leader.
The wall is our city's most important line of defense. Here, you can check the status of your wall and appoint garrison heroes. When our city is attacked, garrison heroes will lead all of our legions within the city into battle at the wall to defend us.
Just wait for my report. I'll be back in no time. I can see for miles.
the ignorant are the most fearless.
Where to next?
The ignorant are the most fearless. I bring you greetings from the north. A shaman of Mount Dreadfern. You need not know much of us. A shaman will appear precisely when he is meant to. As you can see, I have lived a long life. I learned the way of the shaman before Wilderburg even came to be. I have seen many changes and done many things. Not all of it illustrious, of course, but never against the way of nature. Should you have questions, do not hesitate to seek me out. You are welcome. It is my duty to advise you.
I don't fear the mist. I'll be back in no time.
Thank you.
I can see for miles. I can see for miles.
After the light of burning stars, giant beasts have been spotted across Tamaris. Affected by the curse of Mana Stone, they have become frenzied and have fallen under the control of the Darklings, becoming behemoths. If we can purify the Mana Stone that has embedded itself in their bodies and relieve them of their suffering, they will happily join our alliance and fight alongside us. But before we can do so, we must defeat them in battle. Once our alliance territory borders on a behemoth lair, we can launch a raid together with alliance members.
Thank you.
Boss! United Merchants Guild of Tagar does business all over Tamaris. Becoming an honorary member of the guild brings great benefits. Once per day, you can claim honor points, which can be used to increase your membership level and improve the buff effects you receive. The number of honor points you can claim increases with consecutive logins. The longer your daily login streak, the more honor points you will receive each day.
I'll be back in no time. I'll be back in no time. Thank you.
A prudent choice. I will demonstrate my talent.
The mist is gone.
Each hero has their own unique skills, and they can lead our forces in a variety of situations. You can use hero tokens to upgrade the skills of that token's corresponding hero. When upgrading, an eligible skill is selected randomly from your hero's skills.
Thank you.
I don't fear the mist. I'll be back in no time.
Draw your sword. I don't usually drink stuff like this, but thanks, Chief.
Where to next?